How many of you heard of Nanadu going for a macro meeting? Yeah, he went for a macro meeting at where, somewhere. And then they said Nanadu wasn't really, you know, in touch with issues. You know, he goofed and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he goofed. So what?
Yeah.
I think we should blame our media.
Oh, yes.
Yeah. Hold on, I'm making sense here. This is not true. Good, so eat your skip right. No, but seriously, we should our media should be more tactful when they are talking to our politicians. I think they just cajole them and then urge them on to food. They don't really ask them pertinent questions. So when people are caught in certain situations, I think there was this press conference, you know, meet the president or something. And then somebody went to ask him, how do you sleep at night? How do you sleep at night? Was the question. Of course. That is why when Mahama met the guy who was interviewing him, then the guy asked, Mr. President, have you taken a bribe before? You know his answer, right? He said, as a person. No. As a lizard. So you see, our media pamper our politicians so much that when they get to international platforms, they start fucking up. You understand? You know, and our politicians have realized this, so they have found a smart way around this. You know, when you ask them a question, they thank you for the question, they praise you, then they form their own question, they answer. Like Mr. President, are we having an electricity crisis? You'll be like, that is a very important question. Thank you very much for your question. In fact, for somebody who has been in journalism for 2 years, you really ask important questions. That sounds like you've been in the industry for about 20 years, and I commend you for that.
Are you serious?
Now, your question is that, are we in an electricity crisis? But I think what you really want to ask is, what am I doing about it? And that I will answer. And then he goes ahead and answers. And really, it's like me, my girlfriend asking me, baby, do you love me? I'm like, baby, this is an important question. It is very serious and I commend you for that question. In fact, I've dated so many ladies, they don't ask me that question. But you, baby, you have asked me that question. In fact, you are asking me, do I love you? But I know the question you want to ask is, what am I doing to help the relationship? And that's our answer, you know that one. I think our politicians, they draw cue from the Adama Lizard story. Have you guys heard of the Adama Lizard story?
No.
Okay, let me tell you the story. That guy who studied, it was agricultural science exam. He studied about Adama Lizard. And then he went to the exams, was trees. Describe trees in 500 words. Guys like, wow. That is a very serious question. And then he started, he knew a little, he was like, trees are living things. They grow in forests. They have leaves, stems, and roots. Animals live on trees. For example, insects and lizards. An example of a lizard is the Ghanaian lizard. At this juncture, one day asks, what is the Ghanaian lizard? Come and see. He got F for effort, but that was okay.